I saw Pineda Director General Wilkins Villanueva raising his hand. May I know what that is, General Villanueva?
Mr. Chair, habang tinatanong ni Honorable Congresswoman Luistro si Colonel Asierto, inabanggit niya ang pangalan ko as one of those na may patong sa sindikato.
Sige, please explain. You have 2 minutes.
Mr. Chair, nagsilbi ako ng 38 years laban sa insurgency, anti-terrorism, kidnapping, at illegal drugs. Never na pumatong ako. Kaya kong tumingin kahit kaninong mata na wala akong pinirahan kahit kanino. Now, bakit ko daw kinlir si Michael Young? 2004, kahit magtumbling-tumbling si Colonel Asierto, walang pangalang Michael Young na personality sa Davao Clandestine Laboratory. Dahil kung kasama ang Michael Young doon, dapat kasama siya sa kinasuhan namin. Umabot ng 2016, wala pa rin Michael Young. Now, tinanong ni Honorable Congresswoman Luistro, si Colonel Asierto, ano ba ang report na ibinigay mo kay General, kay CPNP? Ang sabi niya, si Michael Young ay kasama ni Alan Lim at Johnson Chua. Johnson Chua is a personality. Kasama po siya sa kaso. Alan Lim is a personality na nahuli sa Cavite Clandestine Laboratory. Just because kasama mo yung Alan Lim and the Johnson Chua, na wala ka pang pinapasok na ebidensya na related sila, ipapasok mo na agad ang pangalang Michael Young. In fact, walang information na pumasok sa akin na Michael Young is involved.
Point of order, Mr. Chair. Ano ba sino ang pinapaliwanag ni General Villanueva? Siya ba o si Michael Young? Sino ba pinapaliwanag mo? Sarili mo?
Sarili ko, Mr. Chair.
Paliwanag mo yung sarili mo?
Yes, sir.
Ba't matagin ka na ibang pangalan dito?
No, Mr. Chair. Kasi...
ngayon na lang ako.
Mr. Chair,
ang sinabi... Ngayon na lang ako nagsalita. Hindi ako nagsasalita kanina pa.
Yes, Mr. Chair. Ang sinabi kasi ni Colonel Asierto, patong ako dahil ikir ko si Michael Young. So, as far as I'm concerned, Mr. Chair, wala akong kahit anong information about Michael Young. Nagbigay siya ng information kay General Bato, kay General Aquino. So, Alan Lim, involved sa illegal drugs. But, Mr. Chair, baka pwedeng maipakita natin. Kasi pinatawag kasi ako sa Malacanang noong 2021 para i-explain yung aking saloobin tungkol kay Alan Lim. Baka pwedeng ma-flash natin, Mr. Chair, yung alleged Alan Lim na picture ng kanina na dalawa.
Okay, yes. I
he is lawyering for Michael Young, eh.
And no, Alan Mr. Chair. Lim, no, Mr. Chair.
General Villanueva, may I just ask you to refrain from speaking because the committee members feel that you are lawyering for someone.
No, Mr. Chair.
I just allowed you to speak because your name was alluded
yes,
to
Mr.
and
Chair.
Was mentioned in the questioning propounded by Congresswoman Luistro.
Yes,
so,
Mr. Chair.
So, yun lang ang iyong sabihin, no? Wala nang iba. Do not speak in behalf of whoever.
Yes, sir.
Mr. Chair, for the sake of accuracy, can we please confirm first from Colonel Asierto if he is included dun sa pumapatong?
Mr. Chair, andiyan pa ba si Colonel Asierto? Colonel Asierto?
Yes, sir. Yes, Mr. Chairman.
Yes, ang tanong ni Congresswoman Luistro, kung included ba raw sa iyong statement na may mga patong itong si General Wilkins Villanueva?
Ang sinasabi ko po is clear niya si Michael Young at si Alan Lim dun sa sinasabi niyang statement sa Malacanang. Ngayon, bakit niya i-clear? Kinausap niya ba si Michael Young? Kinausap niya ba si Alan Lim at that time? Bakit niya clear? Kasi inutos sa kanya ni Bongo saka ni Presidente Duterte.
So, yan ang iyong basis para sabihin na si General Villanueva ay kasama sa Tatong. Tama po ba?
Ako, dahil pinutraktahan niya yung dalawa eh.
Ayan, very clear ang sinabi ni Colonel Acerto. So,
yes, Mr.
You
Chair.
You can actually defend yourself. I'll give you 1 minute to do that, General Villanueva.
Ito, Mr. Chair, yun i-explain ko nga, sir, Mr. Chair. Bakit ko kinilir si Michael Young? Kasi wala akong information eh. At siya ang nagbigay ng information about Michael Young. Hindi naman niya sinabi sa akin, Mr. Chair. I don't have information about Michael Young. Yung kay Alan Lim, Mr. Chair, kasi, Mr. Chair, I was trained ng facial recognition sa International Law Enforcement Academy sa Bangkok, Thailand. And part of that module is facial recognition. Yung pinasok kanina doon, Mr. Chair, na picture na dalawa, ang laki ng diferensya, Mr. Chair.
Okay, sige. Pag-uusapan natin yan sa next hearing. Meron pa kasi tayong isang topic today and our resource persons are here since this morning.
But Mr. Chair, I do not deny that Alan Lim...
Do not speak when the chair does not recognize you.
Yes,
okay?
Mr. Chair. I'm sorry, Mr. Chair.
I am explaining. So, papunta ho tayo sa next topic natin for today, EJK. Di pa ho tayo tapos. I will give you all the time when the appropriate time comes. So, tapusin lang po natin yung ating mga interpolators and then we shift to another topic. But I gave you already 2 minutes to defend yourself, General Villanueva. So, another 30 seconds para for your closing remarks. Sige.
I'm okay, Mr. Chair. But okay. I do not deny na si Alan Lim ay yun yung picture na naandun sa Cavite.
Okay, sige.
Kasi nahuli talaga siya sa Cavite, Mr. Chair. Magkasabay sila. Nung nag-ooperate kami sa Davao, si Alan Lim nahuli sa Cavite Clandestine Laboratory, Mr. Chair.
Okay, sige. We'll take note Mr. of that. Chair. We will ask that more questions about that in the next hearing. So,
Mr. Chair, in relation to... While Wilkins is present, Mr. Chair.
Oh, sige. Congressman Flores and then Congressman Kong Hoon. Congressman Kong Hoon is supposed to be the next interpreter.
With this indulgence, Mr. Chair.
With the indulgence of Kong Hoon.
Few questions lang. Mr. Chair, okay, sige. Go ahead.
Thank you, Jay.
Please proceed.
Thank you, Mr. Chair. General Wilkins, were you present during the Dumoy raid sa Davao?
I led that operation, Mr. Chair.
You led that operation as PDEA Region 11?
Yes, Mr. Chair.
And you were with your personnel at that time that the raid was conducted?
It was a joint operation by PDEA 11, PACER Northern Mindanao, PACER Mindanao Area Office, Intelligence and Investigations Service ng Regional Office 11.
So several units.
And including ADSOC, Mr.
But you as the lead?
Yes, Mr. Chair. Kasama ko dyan si Colonel Acerto, Mr.
Alright.
Chair.
Now, in this raid, this resulted in the death of 6 Chinese drug suspects, correct?
Yes, Mr. Chair.
And that there were hundreds of kilos of shabu confiscated during this raid.
Mr. Chair.
Now, in this raid, which you led, did you prepare or submit an official report to your superiors in the PDEA?
Yes, Mr. Chair.
Now, before I go back to you, DG Lazo.
Yes, Your Honor.
Sir, does PDEA have a record of this report that General Wilkins is referring to?
None, Your Honor.
None?
Yes, Your Honor.
From official records of PDEA?
Yes, Your Honor.
Why is that so, Director General Lazo?
The reason that I'm getting from my office, Your Honor, is that PDEA only came into creation 2002. So this happened in 2004. So apparently, hindi pa institutionalized yung submission of reports noon.
So point of order, Mr. Chair.
What is the point of order of Congressman Ako?
The Director General of PDEA, lawyering for Director General Wilkins.
I'm sorry, Your Honor.
Because the question of the Honorable Kit Torres requires an answer from DG Wilkins Villanueva.
I was asking him, Mr. Chair, first, why there was no report that was located in the PDEA office muna, as him being the Director General now, Mr. Chair.
I agree. I know that there was none.
There was none. So there is none on the record,
None, Your Honor.
Now, General Wilkins, why is that so?
It was 20 years ago, Mr. Chair.
So are you saying it's lost or something?
I don't know, Mr. Chair, kasi hindi ko po alam. Ang repository ng report na yan, Mr. Chair, ay ang operations.
But you are certain that you made a
I
report?
I did, Mr. Chair.
Okay, now, in this raid, General Villanueva, were there suspects that were arrested during the raid?
Yung asawa si Mr. Chair ni Alan C. at yung kapatid niya na si Jong Lim.
Wala na ibang mga Chinese at na nahuli?
Wala na po, Mr. Chair.
So there's no truth to the reports that there were 11 other suspects that were arrested?
Chinese, I don't know what he's talking about, Mr. Chair.
Okay, so there's no truth also to the fact that there was this news report made by a certain reporter, Edith Regalado, dated January 2, 2005, that there were 8 other Chinese individuals who were arrested as a result of that raid?
Kasama ko, Mr. Chair, si Edith na naandun, Mr. Chair, eh. Wala namang na-arrested dun sa loob ng laboratory, Mr. Chair.
Or subsequent to that raid, were there any other arrests were made that resulted in the arrest of other Chinese individuals?
Except for the yung magkapatid na si Pilapil at si Jong, walang ibang.
Can I ask Colonel Asierto, Mr. Chair? Kasi if he's still on the line. Colonel Asierto, as a result of that raid, were there any other Chinese individuals arrested because of that raid?
Meron po.
Meron. Ilan po?
Sa loob po ng laboratory, 11.
11. How come General Wilkins is saying that walang na-aresto na mga Chinese individuals?
Hindi ko po alam sa kanya. So, sorry po.
Now, in fact, there is this news report that was written by the reporter Edith Regalado, whom you said was also with you during that raid, that 8 other Chinese individuals were released upon orders of Mayor Duterte.
Mr. Chairman, kung ako pong sasagot, meron pong nahuli pero hindi po sa loob ng laboratory. Doon po sa Arlene's apartment. I think doon po yung apartment nila, Jed Pilapinsi.
Alright, Wilkins is confirming this.
Yes, Mr. Chair. Kasi yung clandestine laboratory, it's a separate area.
Alright.
Mr. Chair, yung safe house nila, yun yung unang pinuntahan nila pagdagaling sa airport. So what we did for questioning, kinwestiyon namin lahat ng mga Chinese na naandun. But eventually, they were released.
Because, for what reason?
Walang participation, Mr. Chair.
You conducted the interview yourself or your office as the lead agency?
Yes, Mr. Chair.
And you found nothing that would implicate them to the drug laboratory in Dumoy?
Yes, Mr. Chair.
Is that correct, Colonel Asierto?
Sa tingin ko po, mali. Kasi po, ang alam ko pong humuli sa kanila ay ang Bureau of Immigration. Kaya po sila kinuha ng Bureau of Immigration for immigration violation po. Kaya po sila na-release kasi wala po sila dun sa laboratory. Hindi naman po sila na-huli dun sa loob. Kaya ang humuli sa kanila, ang kumatatandaan ko po ay Bureau of Immigration. Kasi hindi ko nga po alam na hinuli nila yon. Nalaman ko na lang po later na. So, ang nag-imbisiga, ang humuli, Bureau of Immigration.
Okay.
Now, or immigration violation po.
Thank you. General Villanueva, now do you confirm that Colonel Asierto was present with you during the raid?
Yes, Mr. Chair.
Do you confirm that Art Lascañas was also present during the raid?
I don't know Art Lascañas. I did not saw him. I did not even talk to him.
Do you know if Sunny Bonaventura was also present during the raid?
Hindi ko matandaan, Mr. Chair. But usually, kasama siya parati ni Mayor.
Okay. Now, side issue lang. Kasi kanina na-mention mo itong Alan Lim. You identified the picture of Alan Lim kanina na he's the same Alan Lim that was arrested in a drug case.
Yung nasa kaliwa, Mr. Chair, yun yung picture talaga niya when he was arrested.
Okay. Now, would you confirm that that Alan Lim is the same Alan Lim or Lim Wei Xiong
that is the spouse of Rose.
Yun nga, Mr. Chair, sana ba ipakita natin sa yung kanina na picture, Mr. Chair.
But from the information that you got, is it the same person?
I don't think so, Mr. Chair.
You don't think so?
I'm not lawyering for him, Mr. Chair, but I don't think so.
All right. Thank you, Mr. Chair. Thank you, Jay.
Mr. Chairman.
Thank you, Congressman Flores. With the indulgence of Congressman Konghun, our senior deputy speaker, you're recognized.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. May request po akong picture kay Rose Donolim. Meron na po para makita natin si...
Sorry po.
Alan Lim ba?
Lin Wei Xiong.
Meantime, Mr. Chair, may I just add the birth certificate of Lin Wei Xiong among the documents we are requesting from Rose Nonot Lin?